1988 Olympic Games. She turned 18 5 days ago. From Moscow, here is Elena Sokolova. Missed her combination to begin the short program, but from that point on, she was fun to watch. Music is called Happy Feet.
She opens a combination triple-triple, triple loop into triple toe loop. Beautiful triple loop. Beautiful triple toe loop. Combination of the most difficult jump in the program, triple lutz, doubled. A lot of the skaters tonight are having trouble pulling the triple lutz, a lot of pops. Triple flip, another double. A little hesitant on the takeoff. You need to be completely committed. Like nothing else can happen but landing a beautiful triple jump. Anytime you hesitate, you lost.
Competing in Nagano.
Starting to stalk the jumps a little bit, breaking the choreography. Focus in on what she has to do here. Triple lutz, two-footed landing.
Irina Slutskaya and Maria Butyrskaya, both in medal contention, will skate later tonight.
Triple sal, triple loop, both very good jumps for her.
Not bad. Elena Sokolova, daughter of a building engineer and housewife from Moscow. Her teammates Ilya Kulik and Alexei Yagudin. Watch. Earlier tonight, Sokolova's Russian teammate Maria Butyrskaya arrived at White Ring, tried to find a place of quiet. And she chose the men's locker room, arrived only to find it already occupied by Michelle Kwan and her coach Frank Carroll. Butyrskaya turned away, walked down the hallway, and headed for the locker room at the practice rink. She's in third place, and Maria Butyrskaya of Moscow will skate last tonight. Elena Sokolova's work in her first Olympic Games is done.
Combination at the beginning of the program was great. Triple loop. Nice landing here. She has to keep the speed for the triple toe loop, and she barely has enough to get around. Nice save. The two pops at the beginning of the program are definitely going to cost her. Choreography. Watch the depth, this edge, and this spiral. Look how close the side of the boot comes to the ice. Doubling the flip in the lutz is going to cost her. Let's take a look at her jump chart. Now remember, the most difficult jumps are on top, the flip and the lutz. You really need those if you want to be competitive at this level. The five triples she did, all in combination, that triple loop, triple toe at the beginning of the program, difficult. But you need the flip and the lutz if you want to compete with the best skaters in the world.
The mark for Elena Sokolova. Technical
first set of marks now for Sokolova.
And these marks aren't bad. The 4-9 reflects the problems on the flip and the lutz, but the 5-6 combinations are important.
5-4, 5-4, and 5-6.
Marks for presentation.
And as she gets older, these marks will come up a little bit. She still skates like a girl. She really mature a little bit more. But good marks.
And for the moment, Sokolova second to Guzmaroli of France.